Hi there, my name is Father James Beers. I'm a priest of the Diocese of Gaylord, and I made my crucio in 2008. It was a wonderful experience, and I'm hoping that you might also take the opportunity of considering prayerfully doing a crucio yourself. I appreciate your taking interest right now in Pastor Tenney Crucio. Crucio is not a retreat. Rather, it's considered a method. Crucio is Spanish for what is known as a short course in Christianity. It's an apostolic movement in the Roman Catholic Church. It's a way for laity and clergy to develop authentic Christian piety, study, and action to incorporate into our everyday life environment of family, work, and social situations. The method of Crucio is revealed through a series of talks given by lay people, priests, as well as through group discussion and activities throughout the three-day weekend. The weekend is held from Thursday evening through Sunday at the Augustine Center in Conway, located 5 miles north of Petoskey. Your transportation to and from, as well as housing, meals, and all printed material are included in the application fee. Several scholarships are available if cost is an issue. The success of Crucio depends on you and surrendering to the Holy Spirit. That means you have to trust. The travel arrangements and accommodations, talks, and activities have been provided under the prayerful contemplation of an entire team of lay people and religious. What is asked of you is your open-mindedness and to truly be a disciple in discerning God's will for you. I encourage you to consider participating in the next Crucio weekend. For dates of this year's Crucio, either for the men or for the women, please contact your parish Crucio representative or visit www.gaylordcrucio.org. Thank you.